Mr. Harry Belafonte. This man is the most loving, soft-spoken, raspy voice, compassionate freedom fighter I have ever fallen in love with. Even to the end, he was in the presence of young people, advising young people, inspiring young people, directing and redirecting young people, as well as empowering young people. He is an elder of all elders. They always say our ancestors.